Across Wisconsin, DHS reports 183,000 people. 183,000 people have caught COVID-19 since the pandemic began, though the death rate here in Wisconsin is now just under 1%. NewsWatch 12's Morgan Johnson tracked down one of the people who fought the virus and survived. She joins us now live in studio with more. Morgan?
Justin, today I spoke with just one of the 3,000 residents in Marathon County who has tested positive for COVID-19, a Wausau resident. Hear about his road to recovery over the last month.
One night in early October, Jack Rosenberg was playing darts. The next day, he started to feel a little sick. He got tested for coronavirus and his test came back positive.
Didn't really get bad symptoms. I was very fortunate. I think I'm one of the luckier people as far as the spectrum of symptoms can be. But I did get what felt like a cold.
Soon enough, his wife was sick with the virus too. Rosenberg says the hardest part was breaking the news to his friends from the bar.
Then having to come back to them and say, hey, I have COVID and you guys need to be aware of your own situation now and just keep an eye on yourselves.
Not long after that, other dart players tested positive.
It really started as a mundane thing. No one was sick. And then all of a sudden, a whole group of us was sick.
Rosenberg's illness connected to several other COVID cases at the bar from that one night out.
What was rough with it is kind of one by one, they each did get sick and ended up having COVID. And, it ended up being about six or seven, eight people.
His case might not have been so bad, but it was a different story for some of his friends.
Where I experienced it and it wasn't terrible for me, one guy had to go to the emergency room and was having trouble breathing and a high fever and was a scary situation for him.
Rosenberg was faced with the hard truth.
When you start feeling a responsibility that you may have not done everything you could, it's sort of a internal battle and a different way to look at it.
He has some advice for people.
I think you should take it seriously and ultimately answer to yourself and make sure you feel comfortable with the decisions you make, because if you cause a bad situation, ultimately you answer to yourself.
The only person who didn't get infected that was in close contact with Rosenberg was the person wearing a mask.
All right, thank you, Morgan.